We were due for a delivery today from my place. Spotters haven't seen anything. Yeah, the transport truck would have turned around seeing the state of things, but nothing's come up any of the roads. Chem Outpost doesn't miss deliveries. Something happened. That Rick guy happened. Our outposts are getting hit. Well,
what is it?
They're coming up the stairs.
Walkers.
The workers. They said we'd have to shoot them.
Workers are designated to stay on the ground level.
Jesus Christ.
Specifically, their activity is constrained to the factory floor and the outdoor gardens.
It's too hot down there. And we sure as hell ain't going outside. When you gonna fix the power?
It doesn't need fixing. We're conserving fuel. It's a shared sacrifice.
Oh, you're sharing now.
Oh, that sort of tone is not gonna work.
Hey, everyone! Look, we're gonna get through this. Okay, we just need some more time.
We need some more water. There are young people, old people.
We're rationing that out, too.
We work. You protect us. That was the deal. That's how it was supposed to work.
We need water.
Do you have a plan for getting us out?
You heard the man. You all need to get back to the factory floor.
Where's Negan?
Is he dead?
Answer the question.
Everyone has to return to the factory floor now.
I'm not going anywhere.
I need to correct you on that point.
Where's Negan?
Gun!
I am Negan. Anyone else want a bullet?
Regina, now why'd you have to go and do that? I am guessing that a lot of you fine folks thought I was dead. Chewed up, never to be crapped out again. Well, here's a little refresher on who the hell I am. I wear a leather jacket, I have Lucille, and my nutsack is made of steel. I am not dying until I am damn good and ready. Now, if y'all excuse me, I am in deep need of a sandwich, a shower, and some of that wilting lion orchid deep tissue shit that Frankie learned in San Francisco. Hell, I might do it all at once.
Well, after that, we have some serious business to attend to. Like talking to my right-hand man. You see, we gotta figure out how all this could have happened like it happened. And then we're gonna get back to doing what we have always done. We will save people.
Thank you, Negan. Thank God for you.
And that is why I am here. Gentlemen, gently take him to number two. Gently.